Okay, guys, this is going to be an extra awesome video because here is the Amtrak Veteran unit number 42 idling at 30th Street right now. Very, very, very cool. And then we have GP40-2 number 3033. And then we have 3029 over there. We have Amtrak AEM7AC number 946. There's P42 number 63, which is the same one I filmed towing AACS64 number 603. And then let me go around over here. I'll go around over here. All right, this is a better view. That is 512. There's 513. And there's GP15D number 579. So this is all at 30th Street right now. And the Amtrak Heritage train is over there. Or exhibit train, I should say, is over there. So this is what's going on right now at 30th Street. I'm gonna snap a few pictures of this. And I'll be right back, hopefully. Okay, this is 42 again from a different angle. I really want to get shots of this unit because I've been missing it a lot. It's supposed to be on the Pennsylvanian and it's not, but that's okay. Let me zoom on the 513 again. There's the 513. 512. That's 63. 63 got some weird stuff on the roof there. You guys see that? There's a box protruding out the side of the roof on 63. I want to know what that is because that's interesting. Never seen other P42s like that. So that's it. AEM7DC number 952 pushing at the rear.